Hello there, everyone. Welcome back to Snowboard Kids 2. If you may have noticed, I have the Speedboard 1 equipped. That's because I forgot to save the game, so I just did it all again before I started recording. It only took about 25 minutes. Oh my gosh, we are tiny. Yes, we're about to race in her house. This is total Micro Machines shit. Don't do that. You can only do one jump. I forgot. The tracks start getting a little bit harder now. But don't worry, I'll get it under control. Like this. No points for you! Ha 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 ha! Right, let's keep moving. I don't know if we're in some sort of drain pipe now. But someone constructed this course, oh dear. I thought I'd fall off. Good thing I didn't. That's a Mario 64 pendulum. Straight up Mario 64. Ah! I'm ghosted. These are boulders. No, they're onions. What? Okay. Flying out of a shopping bag or something. American grocery store bag. Because in the UK we don't have brown paper bags for our shopping. We use white plastic bags. Fun fact. Yeah. I hate being ghosted. Get out the fucking way, Linda. I choose left. I don't know if that's correct or not, but that's where I chose. I'm left-handed, so it's an easy choice for me. Left seems to be okay, so I'll do it again next time. I'm so slow. This is the end of the track. Let me go faster. Thank you. I think we're on a bed now. But anyway, let's go. What's that gonna take me up here? Ah, just a regular old style ski lift. Into lap two. If I can get 10 grand in this race, that'd be good. As in, 10 grand worth of coins. I'm gonna have to pull my finger out a bit. Okay. I've got 3 grand so far. If I just don't get any items, and hope for the best, that might work. Oh, I made it. A bit touch and go for a second there. Okay. Avoid the boxes. Whoa. It's almost like a slalom in itself. I'm glad if you don't touch a wall, you just don't bonk immediately now. That's really good. Ow. I spent 200 on items I didn't want. Get out of here, Linda. I can hear you. Come behind me, you little bitch. No. I'm tired of this. It's not gonna happen. Onions and potatoes. Ah! Oh, I avoided it. Good job. Got 5,000, so I'm doing well. Let's see what Mike holds. Then go through the middle. Ah, it cuts back into here. Okay. So you can go left, right, or right, left. You still end up on the fast track. Linda, no! Please! I have a wife and kids! I don't really, but you don't need to know that. Okay. These are just fire forward. Still have to fire them backward. Damn it! Right, we got it all to do. We're behind. I never like being behind on the third lap, it's a bad omen. But we just have to race better than them. That's all there is to it. I'm already starting to catch up Nancy, that's fine. Ooh, I made it. I did a risky jump there. Oh, I need to get some items now. This'll do. Here we go. No! I got greedy. The greed. Never get greedy. Right. Pots and pans. They'll save me. Damn it. I once again zigged when I should have zagged. That happens a lot in every game that in every game that I play. It's not looking good, if I'm honest. I need some ghosts. I'll need some good items. That'll work. Let's get awarded a cash lump sum from first place. So even if I lose, I'll still get a lot of money. No, okay. I'm bored now. Gonna catch up. Don't mind me. Being behind the middle of the pack is awful. It always has been awful. You reflected it. Not that it matters. Spam! Bam! Darn it all! Operation Don't Finish Last is go! Wah! Here we go.
Ready?
Okay, I'm much happier with the way this is going. I'm ahead on the final lap. Things are looking good. Minus any catastrophic error. Should be okay. So, I probably sped up all that. You might have seen some things. For example, I've been getting ghosted a lot. Which wasn't a big deal. It's a big deal in this game. number one, it happened all the time, but it didn't slow you that much, and it also didn't slow you for that long. But at least it didn't feel that way. But in this game, it slows you for so much and for so long. It's like, ugh, please. But I gotta make this. There we go, nice. Good. So now I'm pretty far ahead, which is good, because that means I'm not gonna have to worry about being killed at the final hurdle by some bullshit. Brown paper bag. Come on. There's a brown paper bag that shoots out vegetables in this level, because we're in the kitchen right now. But it doesn't make any sense. What is she washing right now? Is that a tea towel? As you can see, this slows me down a lot. And this is only one. Imagine if it was two. That would be really awful. Okay. Here we go. You can get double ghosted in this game too. They also introduced the item that gets everyone a ghost. Whack! They're coming on the rear view mirror now. Okay. Yeah! I'm a winner! Yes! I'll take my 47,000 prize money, thank you!
Hurry!
Okay, well, I'll see you guys next time when we go on to the next course. Thanks for watching, everyone.